Located on the throttle body of fuel-injected engines, the idle air control valve, or IAC valve, works with the vehicle's ECU to electrically regulate airflow to ensure smooth idling. According to our research, more than 70 million vehicles model years 1995 through 2005 have an IAC that will need to be replaced soon. Common failures include general solenoid failure from everyday use, wear and tear from corrosion, and a clogged valve. Common symptoms of failure include stalling when the engine is idling, rough or unsteady idling, and extreme RPM drops during slowdown, just to name a few. To provide a superior replacement, we manufacture a line of idle air control valves at our certified facilities in Greenville, South Carolina, and Reynosa, Mexico. A key aspect of our process is our load testing, which tests our IAC valves at greater than normal force to make sure each actuator delivers a greater force than actual load. Let's take a closer look. Precision machined solenoid components generate magnetic force to actuate the plunger. High-temp polyester coating on the solenoid coil wire ensures proper function during cyclic exposure to elevated temperatures. Precision machined housing ensures proper airflow to engine during changing load requirements. Machined surface finish on mounting plate improves air sealing capabilities against the manifold surface. Anodized aluminum housing resists corrosion better than regular passivation treatment. To ensure corrosion resistance, we subjected our IAC valves to a salt fogging test against the OE, which is prone to corrosion from harsh environmental conditions. As you can see from the test results, our thicker and more robust anodized coating resists corrosion better than the OE. As a complete engine management line that's committed to design, manufacturing, and testing, Standard is the aftermarket leader.